Another bad delivery.
To face the fear of death, we distract ourselves with ritual. This is how we leave our mark on the face of the world. Children of the night.
My son, Jesse, I know I wasn't a good father. I was too busy trying to save the world to make time for you. That made you feel like I didn't care, that you weren't good enough. The truth is, it was me who wasn't good enough. I failed everyone. After all I'd done, after all the death and mayhem, innocents were still being murdered. I couldn't put an end to it.
up to now. Think, Jesse. Why would I ever hurt you? Trust me, and you won't need any augmentations that imitate power. Weakness on this side. Join us! We can be part of the elite. I will not let you go into the unknown alone. All we have to do is let her in. She makes us strong.
There is no us!
Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter! He has no place in the future! Think of what you can achieve with the power we've been handed! You are worth more than any of them! I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die!
I've heard those words before. She's in your head!
Enough of your petulance! I am your father! If you will come willingly, I will make you!